Welcome to Java Forum. Now I am going to show you how to fix ORA 04010 error in Oracle Database 12c. So I have logged into the SQL Plus editor as a common user called c#scott. So make sure that you have enough permission to execute all the SQL queries. Okay. Now here I am going to create one sequence with min value, max value, increment by and with the catch value. Okay. So here you can see that ORA 04010, the number of values to catch must be greater than one, error is thrown here. So what is the problem here is the catch value I mentioned as -10, so that is not a valid one. So I am correcting the catch value. It should be a integer, positive integer. Okay, so now you can see that create sequence my sequence 5 succeeded and sequence is created successfully. So this is a fix for ORA 04010.